some of the key players across Starbucks, Coffee Bean started about the same time, Spinelli, and then nowadays you have Costa, ECC, and Coffee Club. Then we have Third Wave, Michelle, of course, at the corner. But the other brands are American brands, right? So we have Santa, Bellinger, La Paloma, and Global. Third Wave coffee players, we are putting a lot of pressure on the Second Wave coffee players. So we have people who have totally exited, right?